Hubble is a 90-year-old logistics house. We help our customers in over 50 countries with logistics equipment, including different solutions around material handling equipment, load carriers, cargo trays, and of course, AGVs and AMRs. The current range of AGVs is focused around the AMX family, for which we are very, very proud.
We started with Navitech in around 2017. We started with a prototype for the automobile industry. It was just a driving vessel that could transport 1,000 kilograms. And we built up the prototype and make it running in just 2 weeks. We wanted to have a solution that was more flexible. Before, we had a line navigation implemented in our AGVs, also with bigger fleets, but they were very unflexible. You couldn't just replan the routing, and they were very vulnerable to dirt on the ground. We were looking for a very precise driving solution. So that was one big point for us. And it was also reliability. That's the main thing in automation. It has to work 100% of the time. Otherwise, you have big problems in the process. For the AMX, we need a very specific set of skills for the AGV that have to be supported by the navigation solutions. We need to be able to stack load carriers on each other. So we need a support for shelves and the managing the resources on the shelf. And we also have to use buffer line features. One of our favorite features for sure, driving very precisely into overhanding stations or charging stations. We are able to connect charge connectors that are regularly used by forklifts and just drive into them. Not many AGV manufacturers are able to do that, and especially not many navigation solutions. One project where we had a new challenge, we had to stack up pallets in a long row over 20 to 50 meters and need to pick up the load carrier or fill the line again. And we did that with the Navitech buffer lane feature, which is successfully in production and is running for almost a year now. We are using the Navitool fleet control to steer the whole fleet of AMX. The Navitool fleet control has a very nice overview in a web-based fleet control. You can see all the AGVs you have in the fleet. You can see the overhanding stations. You can see the state. The new feature of the missions really give us more possibility to work with the AMX. Instead of having single orders drive from A to B, we are able to put them into a chain. So we can do very complex processes with just one mission. This is really a game-changing feature. One of the main points is the reliability, also the reliability in big fleets. That's something that's very important when you get to bigger projects, bigger fleets. The traffic control really is one of the main points you have to consider from the start of the project to the end. And Navitech helps us to plan the process even before we have any AGVs on site. We can simulate the whole production before we are going to the customer. Just recently, we started a new project and the customer wanted to have a pre-planning and simulation. And we were doing it for around 38 AMX. And when we presented them the results, they were astonished that we were using the actual fleet control software to do the simulation. That gave them a lot of confidence for the project. We started with Navitech in like 2016. And since then, we have a very good partnership that built up over the time. One thing I really like is that when we, for example, have a special request for a project, we can contact Navitech. They have a German office. They can come to the customer side together with us and find a good solution for our customer. With the combination of the AMX and the software solution from Navitech, we are able to increase the efficiency at the customer a lot. We have a full automated process from taking the load carrier to unloading the load carrier to the charging process, without any interruptions and with a very high reliability.
You see a combined product. You see the hardware and software working very well together. And from that perspective, the combined product that they see solving problems at their shop floor is something that I think we can all be proud of.
One of the main reasons why customers choose us and the AMX is the omni-driving capabilities. That means that the AMAID can drive sideways or can drift around corners. And that really gives you the capabilities to drive in very narrow environments. This is for us only possible with the Navitech software. They perfected the tools to make that omni-driving behavior possible. And our customers really appreciate it. And that is one of the main reasons why they choose us.
Navitech has a great experience and a great background in many customer environments and different types of vehicles. Navitech has been our most important partner in the past years, developing these solutions together to our customers. The great benefit of Navitech is that they're working as a true partner. So we are solving the customer challenges together, and that also enables us to be a better product supplier and solution provider for our customers.